In a span of just 4 hours today, donors wanting to help residents affected by the Maui wildfires expanded the Maui Strong Fund at the Hawai'i Community Foundation to $1 million. Every donated dollar to the fund will go to community needs such as shelter, food and financial assistance for residents, and no fees will be collected for administration, foundation officials said. Hawai'i is a very generous community, Micah Kane, Foundation CEO and President, said at a news conference today.